to a Wild Rose from Woodland Sketches by Edward MacDowell.